Yo, 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 what's going on, Fire Nation? It's your boy, Zuko, and welcome back to another Let's Play Skyrim episode. In today's episode, we are going to be venturing off into our very first dungeon, so it should be pretty epic. But if you guys are enjoying the series, don't forget to do me a big favor and drop a like just so I know that you guys want to see more of this series and you want me to continue it. So, I do need to get some better weapons because we only have, I think, iron daggers right now, and they're not really that great. So I'm hoping that we can get a little bit of an upgrade on the weapons here, because these are not really that great of weapons, to be honest. And usually this guy is here, like the blacksmith dude is usually out here chilling, but since he's not here, I'm just going to go ahead and take all his ingots. And we'll take this steel dagger, because we are going to be needing another steel dagger, and we might as well upgrade it. Just because we can, we're going to use this grindstone thingy. Alright, so let's go ahead and upgrade our steel dagger. Select, we'll go ahead and craft it. Yeah, we'll improve that and we'll be good. Cool, and I just noticed my cat Zuko doesn't have a shirt on. Interesting. We'll favorite this, and we will be good to go. There we go. Alright, so we are ready to roll now, and Fendel is going to come with us on our journey to our first dungeon. Just because I think that having familiars with you is really useful, not because they help you in combat, but it's mostly just because they are really convenient when you have a lot of items that you're going to be looting. And yeah, I think that he would come in handy for basically being like my safety deposit box on the go. But yeah, he's pretty cool, Fendel. I'll probably replace him later on when we get some more powerful familiars, but for now he should suffice. You know, he's decent. Oh man, I boosted up our stamina a lot. By the way, guys, if you're curious as to what my perks were right now, I will actually show those to you right now, just in case you were a little curious. I did increase a couple things. I added this to the sneak tree just because I wanted to, you know, get better at performing assassin style attacks. Light armor, I did increase that as well because we are only going to be using light armor for this tune. And the one-handed, I did increase this so our daggers will be a lot more powerful than they are now. So this is also useful because when we attack with the daggers, it's going to cost less stamina, meaning we can attack more frequently. So that's what I upgraded so far. And pickpocketing, this is for later on when we enter doing the Thieves Guild questline. So yeah, that's what I upgraded as of now, and I didn't really add too much, so I just wanted you guys to know that. Also, my archery is pretty high. I think it's like almost 50. Let me see. Archery is somewhere over here. Or maybe I passed it. I don't even know. Alchemy? No. Oh, here it is. Yeah, archery is already level 50, so we maxed out our archery. You can't really have Fendel mentor you anymore after you hit 50 archery, so we already got the highest level archery we could possibly get from Fendel, which is pretty good. I mean, 50 archery for doing pretty much nothing is, it's decent. So I'm pretty content about that. And we're supposed to go somewhere across this frozen mountain range. Let's see, I think it's over here, so I'm just gonna go ahead and follow this path a little bit. And I don't know where Fendel is. He's over there making snow angels or something. yeah, okay. So we gotta go over here. And I am gonna try to level up my sneaking a little bit because it's really low. And yeah, this is where we needed to be. So I'm gonna go and switch to the bow right now. Just because, you know what? I know we have other magic skills. Let me go ahead and see what we got. Destruction. We'll favorite that. So we can use electric type moves. Oh man, we are awesome. We can now use lightning. Totally like Zuko. We can firebend, but we can also redirect lightning. So we're gonna get over here. Okay, we gotta be sneaky. You see that red dot on the bar on the top? That is an enemy. Or like those couple of red dots. So I'm just gonna hide right here. And when you kind of are really sneaky like this and you hide your presence, it does help level up your sneaking, see? So my sneaking is now level 26, and we leveled up, so that's kind of cool. Alright, we'll go help Fendel. Ooh, nice. Oh wow, we got 51 archery from that? That's insane. Oh man, Fendel is just getting jumped. Alright. Are we hitting? Oh, whoa, I thought this guy was Fendel. What the hell? Ah! Okay, we gotta switch it up. Oh no, I didn't use my dagger. Where is it? I thought I favorited this dagger. Okay. Alright, cool. No, don't kill me, I'm just a cat. Oh, actually, even if you did kill me, I still have 9 lives, or 8 lives. So it's all good. This is pretty valuable, I'm keeping that. This is good too, jeez. We don't need those are not that great. We gotta go help. You'll make a fine rug. What? I am not gonna be your rug. How dare you, whoever said that, you are dead. You are dead, bandit. Alright, where's the other guy? Wait, I guess Fendel killed him. Alright, cool. Longbow, gold. We don't really need that. This is good. Take those arrows and leave her naked. Where's the other guy? I thought there was another dude around here. Fendel, are you alive? Yeah, he's alive. Okay, cool. Gold, take that, take that. Take these arrows and yeah, you can keep the other stuff. Okay, so we gotta go enter this tomb thingy. Or this dungeon. I'm trying to remember how you... Oh yeah, it's over here. Cool, so we're gonna go inside here, and I'm gonna crouch just in case there's a lot of enemies inside. Oh, but you know what? We did level up, so I should probably boost up our levels real quick. But man, we're gonna get so much loot from this dungeon. It's gonna be pretty rad. I'm gonna sell all of this stuff, and we're gonna be rich! And we're gonna buy tons and tons of catnip, and we're gonna be swimming in it. level 7. Ugh. Sorry, my voice sounds a little weird, guys. But, let's go ahead and level up stamina again, because stamina is really useful. Let's go and buying and selling. Well, since we're gonna get a lot of loot, I think that we should probably invest in this perk. So we'll get that haggling perk, but... Okay, what's going on here? I can't tell if these guys are really dead or, like... What's the deal? Value 60, that's not worth a lot. We'll take that. Yeah, we'll leave him with that. Another dead rat. Jeez, what the heck happened in here? Oh, and I guess there's some bandits over there being sneaky. Alright, let's see if we can go attack this guy from behind.
I want my share.
Oh man, I thought we could sneak up on him. Alright, we'll kill you first, lady. Oh, murked. Alright. Where is the guy he killed, though? What the heck? Alright, we can take that. Okay. Where's the other dude? Oh, there he is. Alright, cool. Is there anything else that we can loot around here? Shield, that's kind of valuable. We'll take that. Axe. We don't really need that. It's not worth a lot. And let's go ahead and see what we can get from this chest here. Sweet. That wasn't too difficult. Take this, this. Wow, that's actually a lot of gold. Alright. Well, Fendel, let's go ahead and journey on in here. See what's going down. Ugh, spiderwebs. Oh my god. Can you imagine what that would be like running through all these spiderwebs? Ooh. Alright, what's this? Burial urn. Ooh, this is pretty. Take that. Alright. This is empty. This is empty. Okay. Is there anything else around here? We gotta be sneaky. I'm kinda just sneaking right now so I can level up my sneak, but I think it's worth it in the long run, so. Anyone home? Doesn't look like it. This place is... Oh, another dead rat. Jeez, look at this guy. Oh my god, he's possessed. Whoa, what was that? Lots of smoky stuff. Okay, that was weird. We also gotta be careful because there's gonna be a lot of traps in this dungeon, guys, so we gotta be pretty careful. We'll take that, though. This is empty. I don't know what this pot is for. Oh, jeez, Fendel, you're getting a little too close to me, man. Alright. Forget it, we're just gonna run YOLO. This place is really creepy looking. Oh, wait, there's a guy over there. I'm gonna try to sneak up on this guy because I wanna level up my sneak. Oh, yeah, leveled up the sneak. That's what I'm talking about. Oh no, he's beating up our buddy. Oh, heck nah. Fire Nation, baby. Alright, let's see what he had. Some decent stuffs. No, I don't want that. Where's the other guy I just killed? He's over here somewhere. I don't remember. I kill someone and then I totally forget where they were. Where was he? Actually, let's go over here and see what else we got here. Potion of healing. That's going to come in handy later on when we fight the boss. Whoa. Fendel needs to chill. He doesn't understand the whole personal space thing. He's just like always up on me, man. Is there anyone else? What is this? It's a pillar. Interesting. Let's open this door. Oh my god, what the hell is that? Sorry, dude. I didn't know. Okay, so I'm guessing we're supposed to copy this, whatever that is, we're supposed to copy. Okay. So, this one is a snake. I can't tell what this one is. And this one is like a whale or something. So, snake, something, whale. Snake, something, whale. Okay, so it's probably the one that we didn't pick, which is this one. So, alright, let's try that again. Did it open? Oh my, what the hell? Where's all this poison gas coming from? Okay, so maybe it wasn't that. So snake something, or maybe it's snake snake whale. I thought for sure we had it though. Hmm. Wait. Oh, it's snake snake whale. Duh. Come on, Zuko, really? There we go. I didn't even notice that there was one right here, derp. Yeah, we did it! We did it! We did it! Yeah, mamas! No, I was kidding. Alright, cool. We got it. We're gonna take this. I don't know what this is for, but it looks cool, so we'll take it. Remember, guys, if it looks cool, you take it. Oh, nice. I forgot that there are books like this that will level up certain skills if you just, like, read them. I'm gonna take it. That's worth a lot. Yoink! We're keeping that book for a bit of light reading. Do we go down there? This doesn't look too inviting. Yeah, whatevs. Let's do it. Oh my gosh. This is kind of cool. It'd be kind of neat to have a stair... Whoa! Stairway like this in your house, but... Where is... Oh. Hello, I didn't even notice you. Alright. Yeah, I don't want any of your tails. I think I'm okay. Think I'll pass on the tails, though. Scroll of fireball, what the heck does that do? Sounds epic, that's like some firebending stuff. Yeah, I'm gonna get out of this cobweb city. Oh, interesting. I think this is where we fight like a mini boss. Oh yeah, this is where we fight the mini boss. This is not the actual boss, but it's still pretty tough to beat. At least from what I remember. But yes, somewhere over here. So, you know what we're gonna do? Is we're gonna go ahead and save. Okay, so I was kinda just like, forget about it, let's go ahead and do it. Let's just go and fight this spider thing. And it's probably weak to fire, so I'm gonna go ahead and try using some fire. If I can break through this. Wait, why is it not letting me break through these webs? Alright, let's try that again. Get me in here! Alright. Fire. Everyone knows the best way to kill a giant freaking spider is by burning it! Burn! Oh my god, my magic's low. Oh crap. Oh crap. Oh crap. Alright, hold on. Let's go. Let's bust out the daggers. You're never gonna take me. Oh my gosh, this thing is huge. That's what she said. Sorry guys, I had to. Alright, we killed the spider. And we're gonna go take what is venom. What else we got in here? Some egg sacks. Ah, why not? Ah, is there anything else we could take in here? And this guy's like, help me! Help me! Oh my god, look at that. Give me this egg sack so I can make a spider omelet. You over here. Let me talk to this guy.
You did it, you killed it. Now cut me down before anything else shows
up. Look at this guy, such a scrub.
Yes, the claw. I know how it works. The claw, the markings, the door in the hall of stories. I know how they all fit together. Help me down and I'll show you. You won't believe the power the Nords have hidden there.
So I guess this guy is the guy who stole the golden claw from that guy in Riverwood.
Sweet breath of arcade.
Alright. So this is at the point where we could kill him or we can let him live.
Help me out of here!
And we'll go ahead and cut him down.
It's coming loose. I can feel it.
And if we don't kill him, he's gonna try running away, so we're gonna go and kill him real quick. Yes, we cut you down, but we are also gonna take your stuff. So let's see what we got. We got the golden claw. I don't know, really think we're gonna need that guy's journal. It's like this. This is kind of interesting. Is this better than my helmet? I gotta see. Iron sword, we'll take that. Let me see what I have. Where's my helmet? Hide helmet, 13-2. 14-2. Ah, it's not better, but it looks cooler than my helmet. Ugh. Whatever, I'm putting this one on, it looks cooler. Look at this guy. Swag. Swag kitty, guys. Swag kitty. Okay. Well, we got the golden claw back, so that's always a plus. That must mean we're doing something right. Is there anything in here worth taking? Some burial urns. Burial. Take that. Ooh, common soul gem. That is worth a lot. But we are going to use it later on. Let's see. Remember, guys, we are an assassin slash thief, so we always got to make sure we have looted everything that is worth looting. That is our ninja way. Okay, nothing in there worth looting. Anything in here? Let's see. Oh, I know where we are now. Okay.
Don't like the looks of this.
Fendel's all scared. So basically, you'll see the you see that thing over there in the walls, guys? These are actually gonna come to life when we walk past them. Nope! Ugh. Draugrs, oh my god, I remember these guys. These guys were annoying.
I'm right behind you.
They just kept coming alive. Well, actually they're already dead, but they're I don't know, they're like the walking dead. I don't even know how to describe these guys, but this is too heavy, we don't want that. We do want that necklace, though. Cool. Alright, so let me know if you guys see any more of these creepies. Oh, here's one right here. Huh! Oh, come on. I didn't even get a sneak on this guy. Get out of here. Alright. Ancient Nord Greatsword. That's not really worth a lot either. But whatever, we'll take it. Might as well. I mean, we could always give the stuff that we don't need to Fendel, and this is a trap right here, guys. So, just in case you wanted to know what that was. Ooh, nice. Nice shot. Take that. That is not going to be of any use to us. Okay, is there any more? Wait, what's this guy have? Gold? Oh, Fendel, you scared me, man. I thought you were another one of these Draugr things. Gold. Wow, a lot of these actually have some gold on them. We should just take the time to to loot them all. I think that's pretty much it, though. Yeah, I think that was pretty much all of them that we could have looted. We killed that one, I think. Oh, crap! And I told you guys about the trap and I walked into it. Jesus. Okay. Not gonna happen again. Oh, wait. This guy alive? Yep, I knew it. I had a feeling. I just had a feeling about this one. I was like, this guy looks like he is gonna come to life. Oh, my God. No! Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Die. All right, our health is low. We're gonna go ahead and heal ourselves real quick. Ah! All right, we're good. And let's get that. What did he have on him? He was pretty tough. Oh, bone meal, need that. I forgot what it was for, but I did need that for something. Nord axe, we don't want that. Come on, Fendel, let's go. Let's dip. One of these guys is alive. I think it's this one. Yeah. Die, Draugr. Okay. This one's dead. Oh, crap. I didn't even see this one. Oh, wait. Fendel killed him. Cool. Whoa, this is worth a lot. We're going to take that, that, that. Don't want that. Take this, this. Don't want that. What the hell? What the hell is this? It's a woman Draugr. Oh my gosh. Get some. Get some, lady Draugr. Garnet. Interesting. Don't need that. Wait, this guy has money. I can smell it. Yes, I knew it. Meow. What else we got here? Whoa, this guy's like all wrapped up. No pun intended. Let's see, what else is here? Nope. And this looks absolutely terrifying. YOLO! Oh my god, we made it. Let's see if Fendel makes it. Oh, he made it. Cool. Good job, Fendel. And this chain thing, I don't know what I just opened, but let's go for it. Ah, we gotta take this guy. Yeah, get some! Like I got murked. Okay, that, don't want that. Alright, we're gonna take, oh wait, I know what we can do here. I know what we can do here. Check this out. Roasted, oh my gosh, that was awesome. Totes worth it, totes worth it. Let's get this. If he makes it over here alive, wow, you are OP, dude. You just walked through so much fire. Oh yeah, you're done. Yeah! Alright. And Fendel's just kind of watching. He's like, whoa, that was cool, bro. I know, right? Totes. Alright, let's take whatever these guys have to offer us. There's an arrow. I'll take this, this. Whoa, this is kind of pretty. If it's pretty, we keep it. You guys know that. Okay. Anything else going on over here? Which way? Which way? Okay, I'm guessing it's this way since the other way is kind of blocked off. Okay. Gotta be sneaky. We're actually clearing this dungeon pretty quickly. I gotta give us props. Oh my gosh, you're done. Dunzo. Great sword, this is kind of useful. This, this, and we got a lot of heavy stuff, so I'm probably gonna give this to Fendel right now. Yeah, Fendel, where are you? Come over here, I got some stuff for you. What do you want me to carry? Alright, we're gonna give him all this stuff that we don't want. Anything that is really heavy like this, we're gonna give to him. You hold on to those. What else do we not want to hold on to? It's not that heavy. This is super heavy. You're holding on to that for sure. You can hold on to that. And these, you can definitely hold on to these. Alright, cool. So, Fendel's holding on to some stuff for us, and where do we go? Oh, okay. Here it is. Sweet. Into the dungeon we go! Where we'll end up, nobody knows. Not even the dungeon. Okay. This is kind of pretty. It kind of reminds me of that thing at Disneyland. I don't remember what ride it was. I think it was Pirates of the Caribbean. That's what it reminds me of. What we have here? Another fireball scroll. We'll take that. Leave those boots for the next adventurer. Where are we going? This is weird. Oh, okay. Oh, all right. We're gonna try to sneak up on this guy. Actually, I think what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna use the bow. Watch this. Headshot. Oh, never mind. No headshot. Oh, that was pretty sick though. Yeah, I'm trying to actually level up our sneaking by using the bow, because I feel like at low levels it's a lot easier to use the bow to sneak around than it would be to use my daggers, so I think that's what we're going to try to do. And this... yeah, we'll take those. What else do we need here? Hello, Fendo. We're going to go over here. I'm kind of just following the trail. I'm not using a guide or anything for this dungeon. I don't really know where I'm going. So that's kind of the way I do things. Okay. Yes. Yes. This is what we need. Get some more sneak bonuses. Where is he? Whoa. Oh, snap. He's coming. He's coming. We're like tag teaming this guy with the bow. Alright, what did he have? I'll take that. There we go. Okay, so I'm pretty sure we're supposed to go in here. But before we go into the next area, I just want to look around and see if we missed any awesome loot. Is there anything over here? No. Alright, let's roll. Let's dip. Bleak Falls Sanctum. Okay, I think that means we're getting a lot closer. Sorry about that, guys. My voice is kind of like going in and out. In and out. That's what a hamburger. All right. We are deep within the sanctum of this dungeon. What is this? What the hell is this statue? Okay. It's about to get messier. I have a feeling, guys, it's been a cakewalk so far, but I have a feeling it's gonna be a little more difficult. This is kind of scary. Okay. Oh, hello. Die, you drogger. Alright, he's dead. What does he have? That sword is like worth dirt. No way, and we're gonna loot that. Fendel, what are you looking at, Fendel? I don't even see anyone. Oh my gosh, you know what? I know what we're supposed to do. We've got a firebend. Oh, sorry, Fendel, we gotta sacrifice you. Dang, look at Fendel's getting murked. Oh my god, I'm sorry, Fendel. I'm so sorry. This is what happens when a firebender goes rogue. He takes out his own teammate. I'm sorry, man. I'm so sorry. But he doesn't die. He's just kind of recuperating. So don't worry, guys. Fendel will be fine. Watch. In like 3 seconds, he'll get up and he'll be like, hey, how's it going? I'm feeling great. Never felt better, buddy. Let's see what we got here. Ooh, that's worth a lot. No need that stuff. Okay. Are you alive, Fendel? Yep, there he is. Told you guys. He's totally fine. He's one of those characters that can't die. Like, there are certain people you can be partnered with that can die, but he's not one of them. He's, like, invincible. Literally, you cannot kill this guy. At least, I don't think you can. But I'm hoping we don't find out that you can and he dies. That would suck. He's our elf bank. Okay. I guess we go this way. And I will be right back, guys. Okay, guys, we are back, and let's see, we're supposed to go this way, I think. Gotta be sneaky, though. Is there anything over here? I don't think so. Okay. Iron door. Oh, okay, I think we're almost done then. Because I remember this door, you have to... We have to insert the claw, but it's supposed to be, like, a specific pattern. Let's see. I like this owl, though. OVO, baby. Okay, I think the pattern is... no, it's not this one. It's bear, butterfly, owl. So we gotta go bear. I think that's a bear. Another bear, no. And butterfly, and then owl goes last. And then we have to insert the golden claw that we got from that one dude. Alright, activate the keyhole. Very nice. Oh man, look at that. I hope we still have the claw with us, because we need that. Do we still have it? Yeah, we do. Okay, cool. Alright. So we are getting a lot deeper into the dungeon now. This is where stuff gets really crazy. Alright, what's going on in here? Any more draugrs in here? I don't know. That I'm not certain of. Oh, actually, this is where we fight the boss. Okay, I guess this was... Wow, that was fast. I didn't think the dungeon would be this quick, but... I am gonna go ahead and save our progress right now, because... I don't want to risk dying at this boss. So we're gonna go ahead and save up really quickly. And surprisingly, that was really quick. Usually it takes a lot longer to save, but... Alright, the boss is somewhere up there. Oh man, this is creepy. This is gonna be epic. This is gonna be super epic, okay. I remember this guy was pretty strong too, so we gotta be careful. Okay, so he will... he's gonna come out of that coffin or something, and as soon as we learn this word right here... Oh my gosh. Force, unrelenting force, okay. Just start going ham on this guy. Oh my god. Oh my god, we're doing so much work on this guy. Ah! Oh my god, we gotta run. Run! We gotta retreat. Oh my gosh, cat and water, not a good combination. And Fendel is just like, we got this, man. We got this guy. He's done. Oh wait, I'm out of stamina? Probably from running. That's not good. You know what? We gotta mix it up. Let's do this. CHIDORI NAGASHI! Oh my god! CHIDORI! Fatality, baby! That's what I'm talking about! Let's go put our daggers back on. That was rad. That was an epic way to defeat the boss. I thought he was a lot stronger. We need this to complete the rest of the storyline. We are gonna need this as well. We'll just take all his stuff. Why not? And the soul gem is good. We're gonna keep that. Take that potion. Anything else here that we could loot? This chest has probably got some good stuff in it. Whoa. Pretty cool. We'll take that. And conjure storm entrenach. Interesting. Studded armor. Whoa, these are pretty valuable. Look how much these are worth. Wow, that is pretty cool. Two-handed attacks? But we don't even use two-handed attacks. That's lame. Whatever, we took all the stuff. And we learned this new ability, the Unrelenting Force. Let me see if we can actually use it right now. I forgot how we're supposed to be able to use it. Actually, no, it's in this magic section right here. Active effects. No, not the Thief Stone. No, it's... Oh, it's this. Unrelenting Force. I'll add this to my favorites, even though we can't use it yet, but... Alright, so I think that's pretty much it for this dungeon. We just gotta find the way out. I'm trying to remember where we're supposed to go. Oh, you know what? It's probably over here, where these stairs are. Let me up! Let me up! I'm just a cat! Okay. Alright, here we go. Let's see... Well, that was pretty fun. Let's get out of here. Let's blow this taco stand. What is this? Handle. Don't know what that's for. Oh, okay. It opens this secret door, which leads us into the Batcave of Gotham's finest. Okay, let's go over here. Purple mountain flower. There's like a, this is like some weird altar over here, or a monument to somebody. Interesting. I could use that. All right, so we're gonna get out of here, guys. That was a pretty cool dungeon. Wow, we finished that one pretty quickly. I gotta give us props for that. That was pretty easy. So let's go ahead and make our way out of this dungeon now. The two-handed skill dictates the effectiveness. Oh my god, I feel like I have to sneeze. Ugh, don't you hate that when you feel like you're gonna sneeze, but then you don't sneeze? But anyways, guys, hope you enjoyed my latest Skyrim Let's Play episode. If you did, go ahead and do me a solid, leave a like, a comment, maybe subscribe for more Skyrim videos if you enjoyed this series. And I will see you all in the next one. Peace.